for business English and general English, think about the formality of your speaking. So, for example, you wouldn't want to use slang for a business meeting. Therefore, make sure that you know the correct vocabulary that will help you to achieve the correct formality.